The big political headline we're tracking very closely on NDTV. Well, in the sex, the obscene videos case, in fact, JDS MP and Devegowda's grandson is now in the dock. In fact, he left for Germany amid the investigation. And now there are massive protests in Hassan, where he is a JDS candidate from, in the Lok Sabha elections. And in fact, a JDS MLA also wrote a letter saying that he's extremely embarrassed by this case and the sex harassment charges against Revanna as well. Revanna has reacted to this entire controversy as well. He says that this is a political controversy. But remember, in Bengaluru, there was a special investigation team meeting as well, and they will be visiting Hassan soon also. Take a look at all the reactions that have come in.
Madam, just now they have handed over a memorandum to you. What are their demands?
A demand is these two people have to be detained. Okay? So, accordingly, whatever memorandum, I have to read, I have to go through the whole memorandum. It is of almost 2 pages of memorandum. I have to go through it and take a necessary action.
Ma'am, it is a very sensitive issue. The administration should have taken suo moto action. But there was no action from on part of the...
Suo moto action, may I ask you?
Because when the pen drives were being circulated in the city, no action was taken by the administration, either to stop it or to...
We didn't know. See, you tell something, he tells, this is the election time. You tell something and somebody tells something. So for every... Because there is a lot of election work. So we should concentrate upon our election work first. Then all these pen drive things. I didn't know about all this.
These clips have come out. I can only say, if somebody has done it, he has to be punished. There is no question on that. BJP is very clear on this. Let inquiry go on. If he is found guilty, let them punish them. I don't have any problem and my party doesn't have any problem. And it is no question of him. Individual, somebody does the mistake, it never, and if whatever he has done in before our alliance could took place, and we are very firm.
ಅವರು ಏನಿದೆ ಕಾನ್ವಿತಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾವುದೋ 4 ವರ್ಷ 5 ವರ್ಷ ಇದ್ದು ತಾಂ ಬಂದು ಕೇಸ್ ಹಾಕದವ್ರು ಯಾವ ಥರ ಐತೆ, ನಾನು ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಈಗ ಅವನು ಮಾಮೂಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಕೈತು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಇವರೇನು ಎಫ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿತ್ತ, ಎಸ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿತ್ತ, ತನಿಖೆ ಕರೆದ ಬರುತ್ತೇನೆ.
ಅದನ್ನು ಬಿಟ್ಟವರು ಯಾರು 3 ದಿವಸಗಳಿಗಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಬಿಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಕಾರಣ ಏನು? ಯಾವುದೋ ಹಳೆ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಈಗ ಏನು ಎತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಹಿಂದೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಎತ್ತಲಿಲ್ಲ? ಚುನಾವಣೆ 2 ದಿನ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಮತದಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಅದೇನೋ 25,000 1,00,000 ಏನೋ ಹಂಚಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಈಗ ನಾನು ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಚರ್ಚೆ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ. ಎಸ್ ಐ ಟಿ ರಚನೆ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಎಸ್ ಐ ಟಿ ರಚನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ತಪ್ಪುಗಳಿದೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ ಅನುಭವಿಸಲೇಬೇಕು, ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ನೆಲದ ಕಾನೂನಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿದರೂ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ತಲೆ ಬಾಗಲೇಬೇಕು, ನಾನು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಆ ಸಲದ ಚುನಾವಣೆಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಾಗೆ ಚುನಾವಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭ್ಯರ್ಥಿ ಗೆಲ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಗೆಲ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂದಿನ ವಿಷಯಗಳು ನನಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಇವತ್ತು ಎಸ್ ಐ ಟಿ ರಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರ ಪಾತ್ರಗಳು ಏನೇನಿದೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸತ್ಯಾಂಶ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದರೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಯಾರು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ ಅನುಭವಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಇದನ್ನೇ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಫಲಿತಾಂಶದ ಮೇಲೆ ಪರಿಣಾಮ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ, ಕುಟುಂಬ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಿ? ನಾನು ಇದನ್ನೇ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ನಾಯಕರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳೋದು, ಕುಟುಂಬ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಯಾತಿ ತರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಚರ್ಚೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ, ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಅಲ್ಲ.
BJP needs to answer these questions despite knowing the fact that the Hassan MP was known for such antecedents, in spite of letters being received by them from BJP functionaries, from BJP office bearers, that there are thousands of victims who have been abused by the Hassan MP. Still they went in and gave the ticket. They were so quick to capitalize on the Hubli murder case. Why are they so silent now? Why aren't they protesting in every town? Why aren't they protesting in every village like they did during the Hubli murder?
Pure raj ke log sharam se aaj hamare matlab hamare chehra jhuk rahi hai. Ye pure desh bhar mein ek sharamnak ghatna ghati hai. पूरे देश को छोड़िए, पूरे विश्व भर में ऐसा घटना मेरे ख्याल से दूसरी जगह नहीं है. ये जो प्रज्वल रेवन्ना हमारी भारत देश का एक सांसद है, हासन से चुनाव लड़े हैं जेडीएस पक्ष से, आज मैं इतना ही पूछना चाहती हूँ, एनडीए अलायंस है जेडीएस में, और ये जो घटना घड़ी है वो पहले ही जो प्रज्वल रेवन्ना है पहले ही ऐसा आदमी है, ये महिलाओं के साथ बहुत मतलब बहुत ही बेहुदा हरकत किया है, ऐसा मतलब चरित्र ऐसा है करके पहले ही अमित शाह जी को और पहले ही कर्नाटक के जो बीजेपी के अध्यक्ष है विजेंद्र को पता था।
जिस तरह से प्रज्वल रेवन्ना के सेक्स टेप्स बाहर आए हैं, प्रज्वल रेवन्ना है बीजेपी के सहयोगी दल जनता दल सेक्युलर के उम्मीदवार, जिस तरह से इनके सेक्स टेप्स बाहर आए हैं इससे पता चलता है कि बीजेपी का नारी शक्ति का नारा, बेटी बचाओ का नारा पूरी तरह से खोखला है। दो सवाल उठते हैं, बीजेपी आला कमान ने प्रज्वल रेवन्ना को टिकट क्यों दी जब आला कमान को मालूम था कि ये सेक्स टेप्स मौजूद थे? दूसरा, प्रज्वल रेवन्ना को इंडिया से भागने का मौका कैसे मिला?
SIT has started its work investigation. As you know, the senior police officer BK Singh is heading the team, and the team has got a very efficient officials in it. So for me, the concern is the protection of the victims so that they can freely come and lodge the complaint, and totally at the end we need to get the justice.
And a colleague, Nihal Kidwa, is now joining us live from Hassan. So, Nihal, you posed a very pertinent question to the commissioner there, saying that there was no suo motu cognizance or suo motu action that was taken on their part. A, elaborate on that, and B, what is going to be the SIT's further action now, because you know, the JDS MP is not in the country at the moment.
See, really, it was surprised when I asked her that why suo motu action was not initiated by the district administration, and she told me that she was not aware. Do believe me that by 23rd, 24th, almost everywhere in the state of Karnataka was aware about the presence of these pen drives. But the district collector was not aware, the superintendent of police was not aware. These functionaries, if they would have taken the initiative, they could have booked a suo motu case and they could have started the probe, but it never happened. On top of that, when everybody was aware here, all politicians were aware here, it's not that it was not in public domain. Everyone was aware here because the pen drives were distributed on 22nd and 23rd, what I have been told here, they were kept on in buses, they were distributed in parks, at public places. So everybody was aware except district administration. It's really quite surprising. And on top of that, now you see, on 26th, the elections had happened here, and on 27th morning, he fled. He left India for Germany, what we have been told. And in the same evening, means on 27 only, the State Women Commission woke up and they wrote to the state government to form a SIT, a special investigation team for the investigation. Only then the government of Karnataka started the action and they announced the formation of the SIT. Now SIT has been formed, and the BK Singh, who is the ADGP, is a very good officer, there's no doubt about it. But the motive of the state government is also being questioned here. Yes. In Hassan.